Traveling to Route 66. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Do what I tell you, dude. Play versus AI is the new meta.
I don't think we need a widow right now. We need a healer.
Dude, play versus
one AI. One guy's a diamond and one guy's
thank
guy
you very much.
Play versus AI is the new meta.
Oh yeah.
If you're silver and you're garbage, clap your hands.
One shot. One kill.
Ooh.
Oh,
the hot dogs
wow.
Here are 100% meat, man. You know what else is 100% meat?
McDonald's hamburgers.
Yeah.
Nah. Is that a bomb? Can't have that in a video game. Hot as the burning hells. Diablo's. Hot sauce.
They got real ice cream. You know what else has real ice cream?
Whoa, bro, you can smoke hot sauce now?
Wendy's.
Is that a bong? Dude, that looks exactly like mine.
You don't have a bong.
Dude,
you're not old
grade.
Enough.
Calm down.
What, the only first grade?
It's not legal in Pennsylvania.
The hot sauce is called Diablo, but spelled with an X for some reason. These guys dumb.
Diablo's. Retard.
Why'd you actually go mercy?
Oh my god, their whole team is just standing.
They're on the point!
What?
This is the new meta, guys. This is the new meta, guys. This is what we should do.
We should try to use some bot strats and comp, honestly, see if it works.
Well, they were trying to do the Korea strat. But they were trying to do the Korea strat, but they. Widow's a pro! But they like.
Korea strat? I don't think that was a Korea strat.
Dude, the Korea strat always works.
You just do the mannequin challenge so they think you're kidding around and then you kill them all.
Yeah, basically. What are these retards doing?
Huh?
I got buffed in the air.
Dude, they just stand still. They don't even move when they shoot. What the?
It's an easy mode bots.
Oh my god. This is easy
mode bots?
Mercy's in the team chat.
Yeah. What's up, Mercy?
I hit her.
Mercy. Like. We're kind of struggling with callouts. You need to help us.
Alright.
Trying to climb the ranks, you know? Trying to get off bronze.
Same here. Trying to get to master? Get back in
the
master.
Yeah, get teabagged.
Trying to get my silver back.
Yes, I have been there.
You've been in silver, lucky? I want to go to silver.
It took a lot to get out of something. It took a lot to get out of.
Bro, I can't even get out of my placement matches.
Especially flat.
Teammates, man. I swear to God, they're so bad. Always get pro Genjis that get like a kill with one shuriken each time.
I appreciate.
Yeah.
I
really do.
Especially Webb, because that's all he plays, but he's still bad.
I don't appreciate Webb just because he's.
Hey, you should give him some tips though. Oh, watch some tips.
Yeah. Pro AI tip.
Watch
pro
and
tip.
Learn, Web. Watch and learn.
Pro
you
tip.
You know who should take notes from? Valkyrie. She's bomb.
Yo, Valkyrie's trash. I don't know what you're on.
And she got a 5-man.
Oh, that is me.
Wait, I've gotten a 5-man before. That doesn't mean shit.
Yeah, but she's a
take
chick.
Notes, Web.
Oh, yeah, she's a female, so she can play.
And she's bomb as hell.
You said she was ugly. What are you on?
I haven't seen her yet.
Trojan with his own tongue said she was ugly and that's saying she's bomb.
Not my own tongue, my own mouth.
Your own tongue. Can you speak without a tongue, dummy?
No, without your own vocal cords.
You can speak without a tongue.
Just not
Mythbusters did it.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, hard.
The myth was not busted.
They all came down and went through that little hole. What the hell?
Dude, it's just, you don't talk out of your tongue, Adam.
She MP'd me. Pro strat. Is he saying hi to us?
I think he was meleeing. Pro strats, melee a Lucio, it's running around you. Easier to hit him that way.
Boom, you just got them.
These are easy bots, right?
No, these are hard mods. Yeah, if you guys didn't group up, they would kill you instantly. But you guys are better than that.
Are you serious?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, like if you watch them and when they get a kill, if they got a kill on you, like if you try to fight two of them at one time, you probably die. Because their aim doesn't, they pretty much don't miss. But you guys divide their target, their aim, so it's not you guys.
See, we have strats, dude.
Any of you guys ever watch South Park?
Yeah, I've watched every episode.
You ever watch that episode where what's his name? Kyle gets a hemorrhoid.
Kyle the Jew.
Yeah, the Jew.
What happens in it? Pretty sure.
So like, gets a hemorrhoid and Cartman wins $1 million and buys his own.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
All you gotta say is Cartman wins $1 million.
Wait, the widow's in here. No, because the hemorrhoid is the best part.
I will.
He loses his faith in God or something, and then Cartman loses everything. And then Kyle's like, oh, God does exist, because Cartman sucks.
Yeah.
Because he was like looking at it, he was like, why, God? Why does Cartman get $1 million and I get a hemorrhoid? I'm a 9-year-old with a hemorrhoid. That was a funny episode.
Funny episode was the Chupacabra. I love that one.
Not there yet. I'm only on like 5.
You watch South Park in order? Kill yourself.
Yeah, I'm watching on that Bobby movie thing.
On Tutu app?
Yeah, the hacks.
If you have Samsung, you can get the Clash Royale director build. It's pretty dope, actually.
Okay, guys.
I wish I could.
We have to take lessons.
GG, thanks for throwing, Widow. GG, yeah. Summer. GG, Hero.
Oh, four of them this time said GG. Okay.
Yeah. Summer Impulse. Are you a Smurf?
No. This is my real account.
Dude, I love
how is he a Smurf with these stars?
Oh. You could be a Smurf who just started maining with Smurf.
Nah.
Okay.
Smurf with name Silver so Portrait.
Oh, vote for the Torbjorn.
Oh no, not Silver Portrait. My bad. Yeah, I'm just laying on the floor right now. I can actually like.
I'm laying on the couch like a normal human being, Pearl, huh?
I'm sitting on a chair.
I usually sit on a chair.
You have a chair. The
bathroom. I'll be back.
Yeah, dude. I don't have a couch. I mean, I do, but I can't see from that far away.
I have like a sofa.
It'd be so small.